The jungle and I'm a beast. I'm a teenage tiger looking for a feast. I want the most, but I'll take the least. 'Cause I'm a goo goo bug tiger and a teenage beast. Ha 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 ha!
The Goo Goo Mob. You are listening to live, or almost live, on Broadway. This recorded last night at the On Broadway, the Cramps. And we have some casualties here from last night. Oh yeah, live.
And I got messed up. And when I woke up this morning, you should have seen what I had in the bed with me. I looked down at her in the sheets, in the olive green sheets. She look about me, pull her hair down the eye.
I was just about to get to that.
It said, woo! 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 She said, come with me, baby, we're going to the graveyard. We're going to the Oldsmobile graveyard. We're gonna go down there and check out a piece of meat on the seat behind the wheel, right beside a banana peel. I said, sounds like fun, baby, I'm with you all the way. She got down and nestled up next to that banana peel. And she said, woo! Hey, woo! Hey, woo! Hey, woo! Hey, woo! Yeah. Look out! We're going way back there by the exit sign. I saw her standing back there in the cobwebs because she didn't want anybody to see how truly, honestly ugly that she really was. I said, baby, Halloween's over, but she wouldn't listen. She looked up at me, readjusted her left breast. She said, woo! Hey, woo! Hey, woo! Hey, woo! Hey, woo! I said, baby, whatever you do, don't dye your hair blue. But she wouldn't listen. She said, I'm gonna dye my hair blue. And I'm gonna wear a bowler hat just to spite you, Lux. Well, I didn't like that, but there wasn't nothing I could do, considering she still had the room key. She looked up at me with crazed lust in her eyes. I broke my fingernail off and shot it right to her. And she said, woo, it feels so good! Anybody with half a brain would have left the situation where it was.
I said back to her not to be outdone or to have not the last word. Love me. Set my soul on fire. Every muscle in my body's burning with desire. Baby, kiss me too. Make me know you're mine. Love me with desire. Oh, honey, this is fire. Don't hesitate. I'm on fire. Love me. Hey, y'all, love me. Love me.
Oh,
You're listening to Live on Broadway on KUSF, San Francisco.
Dedicated to Halloween, which was last week and is every week. That's about the monsters I'm seeing right here.
midnight, one more night without sleeping, watching till the morning comes creeping. Green dawn, what's that secret you're keeping?
I know hardly any of you out there take drugs, so don't listen to this song if you're still pure. Life is short, filled with stuff I don't know why for. I ain't had enough. I learned all I know by the age of better myself if I could only find some new kind of kick, something I ain't had, some new kind of buzz. I wanna go hard mad. I'm looking and looking and looking for something I ain't had before. I'm looking and looking. I want some new kind of care. have just one word of advice for you.
Reality.
My baby does the hanky-panky. My baby does the hanky-panky. Walking on down the line, you know I saw her for the very first time. A pretty little girl standing all alone. Hey little baby, can I take you home? I never saw her, never, never saw her. My baby does the hanky-panky.
The Cramps, and this is Richard. It's time for me to hit the road. Good night, San Francisco.
Don't see you soon. Ah! Let's hear it for the Cramps. One more time.
Francisco.
What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Thank you. Good night. We love you. Ow! We'll be back soon. Thank you.
I'd like to thank you all for coming. That's it for tonight. And this is just the start, and thanks for making it a good one. And check out next Sunday's newspaper for a show that's happening soon after that, because it won't be announced before then. And there's the Rastafarians tomorrow night. What else have we got?
I have no idea.
Lots of stuff. Tonsmar next Thursday. The Mutants next Saturday. And Max Miller.
That one is not about the monsters you see in the movies. That's about the monsters I'm seeing right here, right there. And don't think these aren't monsters. You can forget the Night of the Living Dead, because they're right here and I love them. And that's why I say...
The way you charm, the way you trap.